cooking in the kitchen at Olam's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olam's cooking consultant.
Larry is joining us again in the kitchen, and today we're making spicy pepper dip. What do you think about that?
It's really yummy.
Yeah.
And it's quick and easy to make.
Right.
So what I've got here is light cream cheese, 2 8-ounce blocks. Mm-hmm. And why don't we, Larry, you want to get the yogurt?
Here you go. You're welcome.
This is 1 cup of plain Greek yogurt. There we go. And how about Kara? I'll have you get the 1 cup of shredded cheddar cheese, which is in the back. Excellent. You can get a spatula and help stir, buddy.
Yeah.
And 1/4 cup of shredded Parmesan cheese. And then we've got to add our spice.
Yes.
So we've got a 4-ounce can of diced jalapenos.
Okay.
And the juice that's in the can, you can see we're going to leave it right in because it helps add just some creaminess to this. Perfect.
All right.
And a 4-ounce can of diced green chilies.
Okay.
And you can you smell the spice?
Yes. I definitely can too.
Now, if you didn't love super spicy things, it's those jalapenos that you could either cut out altogether or just, you know, do a tablespoon or a little bit. Excellent. Let's get this nice and mixed up. Now, I have to tell you, you notice we put Greek yogurt.
Yes.
Now, traditionally, a lot of these popper recipe dips call for mayonnaise and sour cream. By swapping those out and moving in the yogurt, we actually saved over 100 calories per serving.
Which
and
is great.
15 grams of fat.
That's great.
Yeah, plus we boosted the protein. It's got about 10 grams of protein per serving. So it's a great lighter alternative to traditional popper dip.
And it's still yummy, right?
Mm-hmm. All right, so I've got a baking dish here. So we're going to transfer this to our prepared baking dish. And I prepared it with some nonstick cooking spray just to make clean up a little easier. There we go. And once it's in the dish, just kind of level it out, spread it around. There is one more essential part to this, and that is our topping.
Mm-hmm.
And what I've done is crunched up multi-grain tortilla chips, 1 cup worth, and just spread them all over so it's like a nice crispy top.
Perfect.
Excellent. Now we're going to head to the oven with this. You can open that oven door for me, buddy. This cooks at 350 degrees for 20 minutes. And then it comes out, and how we know it's done is when those edges are nicely golden brown, it'll also start to bubble up through the middle.
What are you going to dip this with?
Well, I like to serve it with what Larry has here, some celery sticks, but of course you could also use the rest of that bag of multigrain tortilla chips. For this spicy popper dip recipe, visit olams.com. Enjoy the day.
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Wolf Sub-Zero Kitchen at Olam's.